Officials say that the agreement further strengthens the cooperation between both countries while also enabling vital economic activity towards Saint Lucia's development. The grant, valued at approximately $1 million, will lend to the procurement of industrial material from East Japan through tender for post-trough restoration works in Saint Lucia. Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony says that the contribution is timely, given the island's fiscal situation.
We thank you really for being such a consistent and a wonderful friend. Japan has always treated our relations with deep respect and with mutuality, meaning that they have always understood the decisions we make, and also too, they are in their own way an island nation and therefore understand our peculiarities as a small island state. In the current situation that we find ourselves, we need good friends, reliable friends. And the occasions when you really test friendship are occasions of distress. When countries are in difficulty, countries are in trouble, these are the occasions that you really know who your real friends are.
The Japanese ambassador, for his part, says Japan is interested in the development of Saint Lucia and investment in the country is critical.
The grant is provided in order to support the promotion of the economic and social development of Saint Lucia and is valued at approximately $1 million. An important aim of this grant is to address damage caused by the heavy rainfall which occurred in December last year. It will be utilized for the importation of industrial products procured through tenders which are necessary to promote economic and social development efforts by the government of Saint Lucia.
Japan, in addition to its most recent grant to Saint Lucia, has provided much support to the local fishing sector. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.